wait! No!
Mom, what are you doing?
Wait.
Get in there. Mom, help him. Help me, Mom. Pay attention to me, Mom.
Hey, so I know this is a bit of a long one, but trust me, it is definitely worth it. So, watch it, please. So, welcome to the Odyssey of the Mammoth. Looks like a fun little, you know, small game, so we'll just have to see. Of course, I already know that it's gonna be great because I've already finished the game and I'm editing it, but just watch the video. Okay, stay. Okay, now come here. Man, I wish real children were this obedient. Wait a second, if he always listens, does that mean... Okay, don't worry, you just stay right there. I'm just going off to get some mammoth milk, you know? I'll be right back, don't worry. I can't believe this worked. Oh, dang it. Hi there. I was coming back. No! Oh, come on! Here we go again.
Were she to be smart enough to think of doing that?
What?
Regardless of the physically large size of their brain, mammoths were not known to be smarter than humans.
Oh, they shut up!
Mistakenly fancy yourself to be intellectuals, you woolly, lowly beasts.
That's just mean.
Does she fancy herself to be superior to humans?
Just stop it. Well, to be in a metaphor. Please?
Now this is more like it. Spears, javelin, the throwing sticks. Decide to get rid of those pesky mammoths.
I thought you were on my side.
Those humans have really given it their all to subdue these creatures. And they're being treated like throwaway jokes.
You get it?
In a
throwaway story. Jokes.
Well, I'm not having it. Someone has to tell those mammoths how things really are. It's a cruel and unfair world, and the story is one that is bound to end up in tragedy.
Well, don't tell Junior that.
Oh, what a useless boy.
That's definitely what she's thinking right now.
Why you gotta be so rude? You know mammoths have feelings too. Wait, do they? I'm gonna assume no. Ha! See, he's not a completely useless boy. Take that, narrator!
Another combat, another chance for her favorite dead weight to show off his absolute lack of Go get them, baby mammoth.
You know, I really don't appreciate your negativity and sarcasm. He went under those rocks like a big boy. Wait, what? Why isn't it letting me? What? Wait. Is it? It's a cutscene. A new place, a new chance to get bullied by the narrator in the sky. What is this game?
But this is one last barrier that they'll have to somehow cross to get to the colder weather up north.
Man, speaking of barriers, how am I ever going to get across these logs? Wow, that was difficult. More people. Take that, future archaeologists. Have fun trying to decipher what happened here. Okay, I will admit, that house didn't even do anything wrong, but...
Well, on another note, I finally remembered something important. There is a place called Rainbow Island. It's an island far up north in the frozen sea between Asia and America. I don't think these guys could make it there in time, even if they knew about it.
Well, not with that attitude, we won't.
Nice try!
Man, Wii Sports is just giving me a ton of great stuff today. Fun Drew fact? It is 8:43, March 16th, 2022 right now, and about an hour ago, I saw hail for the first time in my life, so... Pretty cool.
Did you know that elephants and mammoths are said to be capable of as many complex emotions as we humans get?
Google, you lied to me!
Perhaps we should give our duo some nicknames, since we've been following them for so long already. How about Mammoth and Little Flunky?
Oh no, you don't. His name is Christopher!
Another river.
Yep, you're not.
You know,
wrong.
I almost drowned
once. Oh my
god,
I don't care. I literally.
Rivers are crazy.
I don't care.
Oh, that's breathtaking. So many different drawings here. I used to draw a lot as a kid, you know. I'd get in trouble if I roll on the walls, though. I drew this elephant from a cartoon that I can't remember the name of, to show it to my mom. It had ears so big, they dragged on the floor, and she was always dizzy and...
What? Well, wait, who is this story about?
Hey, Mammoth?
Yep.
I apologize for my previous pessimism.
Oh.
I want to see you guys get there, and I think you guys can do it too if you hurry. So, let's get you to Wrangell Island.
Well, of course, I do appreciate the apology. In this universe, the mammoths are just like a computer simulation that he's watching. So this dude is just in his room somewhere, just apologizing to a computer. Just, it doesn't make sense in context.
Here we are, another jump ahead. Some cold air here at long last. I think we can hear the ocean close by as well. Not much longer now, I'm sure. I can feel it. This must be the way leading to Wrangell Island.
Okay, Frankie. Oh, crap! Okay, Christopher, I think we're fine and... Oh. Wait, if I can do this, does that mean that I can... S... U... And... B... Okay, I tried my hardest. Wait. Ice Age, I knew it!
I'll be honest. I don't actually enjoy hiking. I got some really bad memories the last time I went, and I used to hate your guts, Mammoth. And Frankie was always the best.
Yep. And I still hate yours. You know, you really forget how morbid it is that you're just murdering all these. Wait, no, 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 no! I missed one. No! Oh no! 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 Oh no! Just.
Yes, it's in the bag. We did it.
What?
I can't believe it. We took down an entire village. Look at me, world. We can't get beaten down. Nothing you can throw at us that we can't overcome. Nothing bad can happen to us here. We're invincible!
Okay, let me remind you again that in the universe of this game, this is just a guy watching a simulation of mammoths throughout history. Here we are. We made it to America! Let's just hope they don't ask about our passports.
You guys are gonna join the rest of your species over there, make new friends, and... Well, I'll get to ramble of all the fun you guys will be having. And of course, you guys want to have me around narrating your lives, right? You guys aren't gonna just like ignore me as I'm talking to you in the background, right? At least, I hope this footage goes that far. I'm not exactly, ready to,
Oh no, I see the cracks. I know exactly what is going to happen here, and I do not like it.
Oh. Frankie looks pretty excited.
No,
we're
no.
So close now.
I know what's
we're
gonna
almost
happen.
To the island.
No. No, 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 no.
No!
No, I knew it!
What?
No!
Mom, what are you doing?
Wait.
Get in there. Mom, help him. Help me, Mom. Pay attention to me, Mom.
What?
Sorry. Of course. Frankie's fine. Mammoth learned to swim very early on, and he doesn't need his mom's help anymore. I'm sorry, I need a moment. I'm, maybe I'll just go look around for another way to the... Yeah.
What? What?
Sorry about that back there. I might have a few phone calls I gotta make. I suddenly feel like, I should call my mom. Hey, I think I'm just gonna go. This is a mess. Sorry, I should reschedule this for another time. Thanks for the adventure, buddy. Really, I mean it. I know you'll catch up to Frankie in no time. Me, I'm just gonna... Yeah. Okay, bye.
What? What? So... What?